Take a break and join us. Gold Town, the Pahrump Nugget, and Lakeside Casinos.
Before you hit the road or the friendly skies for summer vacation this year, you'll want to keep a close eye on COVID-19.
So I think you have to figure out exactly what's happening in, you know, your region as well as, you know, the surrounding regions that you may be traveling to.
If you're traveling out of state, be sure to check that area's coronavirus travel restrictions and case numbers. When planning activities, Dr. Esper suggests staying outdoors, keeping away from large groups, wearing a mask, and washing hands to reduce virus transmission. And if you're not feeling well, don't go.
That's been drilled into most people already to this point, that if you're not feeling well, it is always better to stay home for everybody else's sake.
For those who decide to travel, check airlines and hotels to be sure they're disinfecting surfaces frequently, providing hand sanitizer or wipes, requiring masks, and spacing out employees and guests.
I think this summer we will see a lull, but not an absence of this virus. All right. I think that the number of infections are going to go down, but I still think we have to remain vigilant in protecting ourselves.
If you're flying, be sure to wear a mask, avoid touching your face, wash or sanitize your hands often, and try to keep your distance from others. At Cleveland Clinic, I'm Erica Foreman.